What's up, guys? So we are gonna break down the Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales trailer.
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay, let's do this.
Saw the Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales trailer again. I'm sure you guys have already seen it, but if you haven't, my initial reaction is kind of, it's not going to be a sequel. That's not the sequel to Marvel's Spider-Man, the game that was, if not the one of the best, at par to one of the best selling superhero games of all time. But you play as Miles Morales. I kind of think that, you know, his Spider-Man is a very critical version in the comics, obviously in the game, and in the comics, you know, we kind of see that he loses his dad, and in the game, we kind of see one of those terms, like he reiterated in the trailer, a hero is just simply someone who never gives up. That's what driven him. So that statement alone kind of makes me feel there's a little bit of derivative coming from Marvel's Spider-Man. We see a Miles Morales that is developed into a suit, developed into his role as Spider-Man. He has the camouflage abilities. He has some electric abilities. That does come from a suit. He's not as exactly the same as Peter Parker's version is, but he does have some similarities and some more weaknesses compared to what Peter Parker has. He has some cooler abilities than Peter Parker has, what I just mentioned. But I feel like this is going to be a spinoff. So the fact that Insomniac wanted to take this to a whole new level to create a spinoff game, that was surprised. I was not expecting that whatsoever. To get this game is simply freaking awesome. Like, I didn't expect to play any sort of great superhero game, unless it was like a Batman game or something that I thought was coming, and I was kind of disappointed that we didn't have that. I didn't expect to have something like that until next year, holiday 2021. Which will be the actual sequel. So Marvel Spider-Man 2 will be the sequel. This will be a spin-off game, pretty much from what I've read. I've watched the trailer a couple times. It's pretty sick. It's pretty awesome. I'm excited. The combat looks free flow. Really looks good. Obviously, there's not too much to tell besides the minute and 15 seconds-ish of the trailer than what we saw. But it's definitely something to be hyped over. You guys can assure that I'm picking this one up. Any more news on the way, you know, you already know I'm going to do a gameplay of this later in the year, so stay tuned. I want to thank you guys for watching. Not much to talk about aside from that, but we did get something good. So check out my next video again in advance. I'm going to be doing some more. We're going to do some more breakdown of the gameplay of some games that are coming out for the PS5. You guys take care. Like, subscribe, thumbs up, thanks for that. Whatever you guys do, all things justice. I appreciate it, and you guys have a nice one. Stay safe, do what you're supposed to do, and I will catch you guys on the next video.